Hey everybody, I'm Scott with PK Grills, and this is the PK360 Grill and Smoker. The heart of every PK is this cast aluminum grill capsule, and this one happens to be super beautiful. It's very thick so that it holds heat. We've got these four-point venting systems, which consist of these lower cylinder vents and upper radial vents. And as always, cast in hinges so there's nothing to rust or break. Just to talk a little bit more about the venting system on the PK360 and why we think four-point venting is so important. Four-point venting allows us to set the grill up to cook a lot of different ways. We can leave all of these lower vents wide open and the upper vents wide open and cook super hot, like you would sear a steak, cook some hamburgers, cook some hot dogs. But then we can actually dial the heat in some more. If we want to do a longer, slower cook, we might shut this vent, lower vent down, leave this one open so this is where our air is coming in, close this upper exhaust vent and leave this one open so this is where our air will exhaust. Our meat's sitting right inside the chamber right here. Air is coming in this lower vent. It's exiting this upper radial vent, and we can cook all day like that. So now going inside the PK, we've got this marine grade stainless steel cooking surface. We've always done a hinged grid on our grills. On this one, you can actually remove this part of the grid for long cooks. It makes refueling a lot easier. We pull this out. We also took the added step of making our charcoal grate marine grade stainless steel, so this guy's gonna hold up for a long time. Inside the grill, you've got two ash roofs, which keep ash from falling into your lower air intakes, and then you've got this plug, which allows for easy clean out. So this PK360 is kitted with this black durabilium shelf kit. These are super good looking matte black. They're high heat, they're very durable. This is a great workspace. It's got this accessory bar you can use to hang tongs, spatulas, towels, anything you need. And then, as always, the shelves are removable, so you can pull them off and stow them on the side. The pedestal base on the new PK360 is quite a bit different from what you're used to if you're familiar with the classic PK. The single pedestal with this sturdy aluminum base. We've got these really durable molded wheels. Quick release knob right here. Give this a little twist and the capsule lifts right off of the base. So this is the PK360 off stand. The PK360 was designed to be portable, designed to use with the stand or without the stand. You can see even sitting on a really uneven surface like this rock, we can still operate both of the lower vents. We can open and close the lid. It's not gonna fall over or tip backwards. We've got these stabilizers on the back, keep it from doing that. So it's a truly portable grill, but you don't sacrifice quality at all for the portability. That's the PK360 Grill and Smoker. We think it's the best engineered charcoal grill you can buy, and we hope you'll go get one.
Wait, you haven't seen the best part yet. Here are some amazing offers and specials available for one time only. You can't afford to miss it.